Welcome to episode 5 of our Let's Play. So our goal for today is to try and get like a really good bow and an anvil. Also hit the notification bell. Like and subscribe and leave a comment. But in last episode, if you watched it, we got an infinity bow, a blast protection 3 bow, book, and then we're gonna fish for more stuff like that. So here we go. Salmon. Okay. Cod. Leather. Oops, too early. More cod. Mostly it's just gonna be like fish and crap like that. Got a water bottle. It's kind of weird. Ooh, what's this? Got a fishing rod. Whoa. Now that's a really good rod. So, that's very good. I like that. Good rod. Fish. Oh, that's the wrong rod, but whatever. How is a lily? That's weird. There we go. I'm gonna make a dock. Let me go get sapling and then some dirt. Craft like that. Ooh, saddle. That's something. Just get. It was probably a salmon. Because I saw, like, that red texture. A book. Ooh. That's not bad, actually. That sucks that it's combined, that and we don't have, like, separate books. That's fine, though. Is it possible to get a sword and like, fishing? Look. I'll be right back. I'm back, guys. Another book. Ooh. No, that's something. I could have just done this for something else. Like, we got some good books. I don't know what it's used for. The wandering trader on the back right here doesn't turn invisible anymore. Man, if this video went viral or something, I wonder why much people don't watch me. Like, I mean, I kind of get it. I haven't uploaded ever. Like, my account's pretty old, but it's like 3 years old. I have never uploaded though. Oh my god, these zombies. Yo, what did I just find? Oh, frick. I just found, oh, there's a zombie right there. They tried to drown, I mean. If only we got, like, tridents and stuff. Oh, my God. Why are you holding that? That's close. the glitch doesn't work anymore. Why is there so much gravel here? They're supposed to...